I don't know if that is. Joe Kerry was legit. Too legit to quit.